Why did Ross Barkley have a numberless shirt? It's not how the day started out for Luton Town's star man. But just minutes into the match, Barkley's nose was bloodied and his kit was soiled. It looked painful and uncomfortable to say the least, but Barkley carried on. To comply with the kit regulations, he had to change his shirt. Clubs have multiple shirts per player every game, but perhaps Barkley's backup was in the dressing room, so they just used a blank. Now you know.